When we first see him, he's wearing this Frankenstein's monster mask. Part of me was hoping he'd stick with this look, but unfortunately, it all comes crashing down when he takes off the mask to reveal another mask? Wait, no. An even rubberier mask. Wait, that's supposed to be his face? Apparently, the budget for creature effects was non-existent, so the nearest Halloween store clearly provided for the festivities here.